So the simple answer is that we want to create public spaces where European policy issues are discussed, not as national issues or the reverberation of national issues, but as European policy issues. This we don't have. The first place to start with would be European elections. There have been ideas on how to do it. One is cross-border parties, which we could still have. Another one is to discuss the election and the program of the president to be elected of the European Commission. All have problems. They could be openings in the right direction.